It's Conrad's Corner with your midweek 1 minute entertainment review. Today, in recognition of the opening of Broadway, we're going to be looking at a show that was a taped version of a live theater production, a musical theater production. And that show is Come From Away, director Christopher Ashley, writer's musical book, David Hein and Irene Sandkoff. Let's jump in and see what you think.
September 11th, 2001.
Over 200 planes getting diverted.
Some 20 years later, and due to precautions of COVID, a live performance of the stage production of Come From Away was filmed before an audience of 9/11 survivors and frontline workers in recognition of the 20th anniversary of 9/11. The musical, which opened on Broadway in 2017, received a Tony Award for Best Direction of a Musical. Award-winning director Christopher Ashley captures the live performance, enabling the viewer and the audience to feel part of the live stage production. This true story about a small Newfoundland town called Gander is all heart, as the small town suddenly hosts 38 planes and over 7,000 passengers whose planes and travel plans are grounded during and after 9/11 attacks. The success of this staging and the ability to capture the live theater audience proves we should see more of this at home. That's right, we should see more of these live theater events from home. The film, or the show, is called Come From Away. Again, it was playing in New York, had to close down like many things did. It will be back, so that's the good thing. But if you don't have a chance to go to theater in New York, you can now watch it at the comfort of your own home in your own chair. This is a great film, especially at this time when some people seem to be pushing people away who need help. Here, they were welcoming people in. Once again, the musical and the tape production is called Come From Away, and it gets a big yes. I'm Conrad. This is Conrad's Corner with your midweek 1 minute entertainment review. Enjoy.